Harley Quinn season 4 just wrapped up, and I gotta say, I really like this season. I think this is the season where I just grew to really like Harley Quinn. This is a show that people really love. Like, I've heard people say it's one of the best DC shows, animated or otherwise, and I haven't felt that way. It's a fun show. I've had a couple laughs, but I've never really felt that way up until now, but the stuff that they really did really worked. So, I guess we'll start with my negatives. The first couple episodes where Harley and Ivy were together for the first time really didn't work. I actually found them kind of annoying as a couple. And then once we got further into the season and it got more balanced in the way the characters interacted, I'm like, okay, this is a lot better. And now I really like them as a couple. But those first few episodes like that were very irritating, especially the first one for me. And then we get to I really didn't like the episode of Swamp Thing. I like Swamp Thing as a character in the comics and stuff, but I just found this character annoying. I didn't really get his humor. I also just really didn't get into the plant storyline about hunting down these plants and blah, 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 blah. And I found that a little irritating, right? And, you know, I did enjoy where that plot went in when they went into Bruce's head and, you know, him struggling to move on from his grief. That was a really interesting plot line. It reminded me of one of my favorite episodes of the series before this, which was the episode where they went into Harley's mind. And that was really neat and really cool. And I thought that was a very fresh and original take, an interesting concept to do with the character. Really enjoyed that. So when we got to this season, and we saw that happen, again, with a character that has way more depth than Harley in some instances, especially in this season, I really enjoyed that. I thought it was very well written and very well put together. I really enjoyed a lot of the humor in this season, but I just really enjoyed this season overall. I definitely think episode 10 was kind of a weak finale, because it feels like it shouldn't have really been a finale. And what I mean by that is, I feel like you could have worked the plant storyline to a better finale. I did really like the episode where Joker became mayor, and he's a really great mayor and character. Like, heck, this guy, I would kind of vote for this asshole. I don't know, but yeah, it was great. Really love this episode, or this season, and I'm really excited for season 5. I'm glad the show ain't canceled, because holy shit, watching this season and not knowing whether or not it would be canceled, and knowing that it kind of ends on a cliffhanger, made you really fucking scared.